Look at all that I've done to you, there is guilt for that. I've always taken, never given back. On the emotional side, at least I can give them stack. But every time they return me, they put me back on the rack. So I'm gonna get up out of here, getting back on the track. Cause a relationship with you has given me mental cracks. I don't know if I were right or if I am coming back. I need to look into this mirror facing all of these facts. Yeah. So thanks for all of the memories and the love you show. I never felt it quite like that tail tucked and pigeon-toed. I always knew it wouldn't last, so I have gotta go to repot all of the happiness that I couldn't grow. I was so close to the ceiling that when I hit the flow, looked at myself in the mirror, was this I didn't know. But now I'm so far away, in other words, I'm a stow. And now I'm seeing this glory I've never seen before. And that's to get to the driving before they try to tow. I'm dipping hip to the gliding caddies to lick a stow. I'm purging all of my writing, my pain is in my flow. So I will drown it in whiskey before I hit the dough. Deaf, dumb, and blindness got you feeling like highness. Throwing away your kindness, then act like you're surprised when you're having bad relationships. Probably no point in saying this, but open up your eyes, leave from pedestals, then go bathe in it. The blood that makes you waken, and straight from the graves, no shaking them. Go find a different person for certain, you'll put some stake in them. But what I say ain't made for them, so they'll just sulk on Instagram, still thinking that they is a 10 gram. Fuck just to fit it in.